you secure the airlock. And prepare the escape pods. Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope.
There they are.
Let me see.
That's no battle hotshot. They're just sitting there.
Probably a freighter tanker refueling.
But there was a lot of firing earlier. Hey!
I tell you, Luke, the rebellion's a long way from here.
This planet?
Big hunk of nothing.
I doubt if the Empire would even fight to save the system.
Hey, can you watch it?
I've missed you, kid.
Yeah, well, things haven't been the same without you, Biggs. It's been so quiet.
Luke? I didn't come back just to say goodbye. I shouldn't tell you this, but you're the only one I can trust. See, I may never come back, and I just want someone to know.
What are you talking about?
I made some friends at the Academy. When our frigate leaves for one of the central systems, we're gonna jump ship and join the Alliance.
The Rebellion?
Quiet down. You got a mouth bigger than a meteor.
I'm quiet. Listen to how quiet I am. You can barely hear me.
My friend has a friend on Bestine who might help us make contact.
You're crazy. You can wander around forever trying to find them.
I know it's a long shot, but if I don't find them, I'll do what I can on my own. It's what we always talked about, Luke. I'm not going to wait around for the Empire to draft me into service. The Rebellion is spreading, and I want to be on the side I believe in.
Yeah, meanwhile, I'm stuck here.
You'll get your chance to get off this rock. You're going to the Academy next term, aren't you?
Not likely. I had to cancel my application.
What for?
My uncle needs me.
Oh.
No, I'm serious. The Sand People have been getting really crazy. They've even raided the outskirts of Anchorhead.
Come on, Luke. Your uncle could hold off a whole colony of Sand People with one blaster.
I know. But we've got almost enough evaporators to make the place pay off. I have to stay one more season. I can't leave him now.
What good's all your uncle's work if the Empire takes it over? You know, they've already started to nationalize commerce in the central systems. It won't be long before your uncle's just a tenant, slaving for the greater glory of the Empire.
No, that's not gonna happen here. You said yourself the Empire won't even mess with this old rock.
Things can change.
I wish I was going. Are you gonna be around long?
No. Leaving in the morning.
I guess I won't see you.
Maybe someday. I'll keep a lookout.
Yeah. I'll be at the Academy next season, and then who knows? I won't be drafted into the Imperial Starfleet, that's for sure. Well, take it easy, buddy. You'll always be the best friend I've ever had.
So long, Luke.
Get in gear!
shut down the main reactors, we'll be destroyed for sure. This is madness.